Something's got to be done. All these lazy, illegal immigrants coming over here, using up all the resources that we pay taxes for. That's why my grandson and his friend set up a stand last summer selling hot chocolate to help raise funds to build the wall. They get food stamps, social security checks, and they ain't even citizens.